says Ayana to Ram's crosshair grille, as every iteration of the all-new 2019 Ram 1500 abandons the design cue that dates back to the truck's Dodge branded days. The new grille treatment is just one new element of the 2019 Ram 1500, which received some of the most revolutionary design and technological changes the pickup has seen in a quarter century. High hybrid. As in the outgoing model, the 2019 Ram 1500 is powered by a 305 HP 3.6-liter V6, called Pentastar, or a 395 HP 5.7-liter V8. HEMI. Both engines mate to an 8-speed automatic transmission. New for 2019 is the adoption of hybridization by way of Fiat Chrysler Automobile's e-torque system, which replaces the alternator with a motor/generator unit that can feed energy to a 48-volt lithium-ion battery pack. The technology is standard on Ram 1500 V6 models and optional on 1500s with the pushrod V8. Along with stop/start capability, that should provide smoother and quicker starts than traditional systems. E-Torque can provide a brief torque boost of 90 pounds in addition to the powertrain changes. The Ram 1500 also benefits from a number of aerodynamic additions aimed at improving fuel economy, although Ram has yet to release any EPA figures for the new truck. These include active grille shutters and a front splitter that automatically lowers by 2.5 inches at speeds greater than 35 miles per hour. Opting for the available four-corner air spring suspension, the 4x4 off-road package, or the Rebel trim deletes the splitter. However, air spring equipped Rams mitigate this loss by lowering the truck 0.6 inch at speed. Ram's quest for greater efficiency also affects the new 1500's exterior design, which boasts bed sides that have been raised by 1.5 inches and a small lip spoiler on the tailgate in the name of reduced drag. Meanwhile, the hood is designed to push air over and away from the windshield wipers to further improve airflow around the truck to V6 revs, and 130 lb-ft to V8 models. Regenerative braking feeds energy to the small battery pack mounted behind the rear seats. Ram officials assured us that a diesel engine, since e-torque, will return to the lineup in the 2019 calendar year.